February 9th, 2012, another 6 inches of snow on Aspen Mountain. I just found out we opened up new double black terrain on Aspen, which is a real big surprise. They never even told anybody. It just opened yesterday. So my next video will be me skiing down it. Just on a cruiser here. On the last run, my friend found a dog out in the middle of nowhere on a double black diamond run. It turns out some people hiked up the backside, the dog bolted. And so we skied the dog down to town, and this husky could run. It was amazing. The dog's name is Izzy. The owners had a GPS tracking device on it because I think it tends to run off in the backcountry when they're back there. They run the back of Aspen Mountain up the backside. The dog ran, 3 miles down the town with us, following us as fast as we could go on skis. Now we're going to go up and ski Bonnie Bell, brand new double black gated run.